Welcome dear students, let us learn maths. Kindly take your textbook page number 174. Lesson number 8, measurement of mass, exercise number 2. Add the following. Dear students, here we are going to add gram and kilogram, okay? 452 gram, 207 gram plus 175 gram. We have to start adding from ones place. 2 plus 7, 9. 9 plus 5, 14. 14s we have to write 4. 1 will carry tens place. 5 plus 0, 5. 5 plus 7, 12. 12 plus 1, 13. 13s we have to write 3. 1 will carry 100 place. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 1, 8. So your answer will be 834 gram. 834 gram. Next, 27 kg, 8 kg plus 15 kg. 7 plus 8, 15. 15 plus 5, 20. 20s we have to write 0. 2 will carry tens place. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 2, 5. So your answer will be 50 kg. Okay, 50 kg. Next, 630 gram, 203 gram plus 360 gram. 0 plus 3, 3. 3 plus 0, 3. So you have to write 3. 3 plus 0, 3. 3 plus 6, 9. 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus 3, 11. So your answer will be 1193. 1193. Next, 451 gram, 327 gram plus 177 gram. 1 plus 7, 8. 8 plus 7, 15. 15s we have to write 5. 1 will carry tens place. 5 plus 2. 7, 7 plus 7, 14, 14 plus 1, 15, 15s we have to write 5, 1 will carry 100 place. 4 plus 3, 7, 7 plus 1, 8, 8 plus 1, 9. So your answer will be 955 gram. 955 gram. Next, 452 gram, 500 gram plus 261 gram. 2 plus 0, 2. 2 plus 1, 3. 5 plus 0, 5. 5 plus 6, 11. 11s we have to write 1. 1 will carry 100 place. 4 plus 5, 9. 9 plus 2, 11. 11 plus 1, 12. Your answer will be 1213 gram. 1213 gram. Hope you got it. Dear students, for your homework, these sums you have to write down in your pair notebook and learn from it. Okay? Thank you, dear students.